Welcome back to the Rising Star SP. In today's video, we are going to make Mother's Day cake. So let's start. Ingredients required: dark chocolate, maida, chocolate powder, baking powder, baking soda, butter, vanilla essence, milk powder, sugar, and coffee. One measuring cup and bowl and spoon. 1 cup of sugar, 1 cup of maida, and spoon of baking powder, 1/2 spoon of baking soda, 1/2 spoon of coffee powder, 1 spoon of chocolate powder.
Preheat the OTG for 10 minutes and bake the cake in the OTG for 25 minutes in 180 degrees Celsius.
Our cake is well baked. Now we are keeping it on a plate to do icing.
Ta-da!